So surrounded by your glory. What will my heart feel? Will I dance for you, Jesus? Or in awe of you be still? Will I stand in your presence? Or to my knees will I fall? Will I sing hallelujah? Will I be able to speak at all? I can only imagine. I can only imagine. I can only imagine when that day comes and I find myself standing in the sun. I can only imagine when all I would do is forever, forever worship you. I can only imagine, yeah. I can only imagine. Surrounded by your glory, what will my heart feel? Will I dance for you, Jesus? Or in awe of you be still? Will I stand in your presence? Or to my knees will I fall? Will I sing hallelujah? Will I be able to speak at all? I can only imagine. Yeah, I can only imagine. When all I would do is forever, forever worship you. I can only imagine.
Door and popped the gingerbread in, and he ran across the floor. Wow! The little old man and the little old woman could hardly believe their eyes. The gingerbread man looked up at them, put his little hands on his hips, and says, "Run, run, fast as you can. You can't catch me. I'm the gingerbread man."
That's what the other book said, huh?
Yeah.
Are you listening to?
Mm-hmm. Why are you videoing me?
The little old man reached down to grab him, but quick as a wink, the gingerbread man ran out the door, down the road, and a little old man and a little old woman ran after him. "Come back, come back," they yelled, but the gingerbread man just looked over his shoulder and says, "No, no, I won't come back. I'd rather run than be your snack." And he kept on running. Time he met a black and white cow. The gingerbread man looked up at and put his little hands on his hips and says, "Run, run, fast as you can. You can't catch me. I'm the gingerbread man. I've run from a husband, I've run from a wife, and I run from a butcher with a carving knife, and I'll run from you too. I can, I can." The little black and white cow reached out to grab him, but quick as a wink, the ginger man ran on down the road, and the black and white cow ran after him. "Come back," yelled the black and white cow. And not far behind, the little old man and the little old woman and the butcher with the knife was yelling, to, come back, come back, come back. But the gingerbread man just looked over his shoulder and says, no, no, I won't come back. I'd rather run than be your snack. And he kept on running, and he ran, and he ran, and he ran. A little while, he met a muddy old sow. The gingerbread man looked up at her, put his little hands on his hips, and says, run, run, fast as you can. You can't catch me. I'm the gingerbread man. I've run from a husband. I've run from a wife. I've run from a butcher with a carving knife. I run from a cow in a black and white, all black and white. And I'll run from you, too. I can, I can. You listening? Okay. The muddy old sow reached out to grab him, but quick as a wink, the gingerbread man ran on down the road, and the muddy old sow ran after him. Come back, yelled the muddy old sow. And not far behind the little old man and the little old woman and the butcher with the knife and the black and white cow were yelling too, come back, come back, come back, come back. But the gingerbread man just looked over his shoulder and says, no, no, I won't come back. I'd rather run than be your snack. And he kept on running.